dollar, dollar, dollar. Yeah. Dirty money, no soul. Had to go and get it, ain't no time to kick it. Got a stack of flip for my foes. Dollar, 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 dollar. Please tell me you can hear me. Don't turn your back and don't neglect me. Just let me know if you need me. Dollar, 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 dollar. Let me watch out for my partners. Keep my money long, get my team strong. Let me run away from my problems.
Yo, what's good, original crew? It's your boy DJ Nuke, your girl.
Sierra Nicole.
We back on the channel with another
Kit and C original. Energy baby.
Welcome back to the channel, man. We got that boy Key Glock. He finally back on the channel. I know a lot of y'all trying to hit us up, you know what I'm saying? Say we gonna react to some Dumb and Dumber. We don't even react to albums anyways. We react only to music videos around here. But we was gonna get to some of them, you know what I'm saying? It is what it is, but we gotta keep like move around. But before we get into this, go ahead, please let the lovely people know what to do.
Make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to turn on your post notifications so that you're always notified when we upload a new video.
Also, down below, You know what to do with that. But with that being said, we wanna go ahead and get into it. We wanna go ahead and check it out. We wanna see what Key Glock gotta say.
Well, who?
Key Glock.
Okay.
What would that be saying? Let's go ahead and get into it, y'all.
No,
you already skating on things.
If I can't get your nigga, I'ma get your man. I'm the rich nigga, might spend a block of rent the land. Jump off from South Memphis, but it's like I can't stand. You're a fit, toes down, fuck around, get put in the ground. Yo, just had a talk with them, still ain't fucking with you, clowns. Nigga, I got racks on racks on racks, they racks you cow. Bro, if you ain't talking about no racks on racks, they move around.
I got a quick question for you though.
For me?
Yeah.
Oh,
and probably for y'all too. Since you know what I'm saying, Dolph said he retiring. Do you think they should put more effort behind Key Glock to make
for
him
sure.
that
for sure.
like that mainstream? Kind of yeah. like, you know what I'm saying? Like put him on like that Money Bag Yo level.
Yeah.
You get
yeah.
what I'm going
yeah,
at?
Yeah,
like,
because
he got the potential. He's still
he
young,
got
young.
The potential. Yeah.
Like, and I feel like he a saucy, you know what I'm saying? Saucy and fly.
Mm-hmm.
I think he got it, but I just don't think, like, Dolph still moved too independent.
Yeah,
you get what I'm
I
saying?
Get what you're saying, yeah.
So now Dolph's trying to take, you know what I'm saying, take that back role. He talking about he retiring,
mm-hmm.
you know what I'm saying, quote, unquote. Do you think they can push, like, an executive push, you know, like how Gotti even stepped
I think that
away.
They can push him, and I think that they should push him, but the question is, are they going to push him?
I think what Dolph needs to do now is kind of do what Gotti did,
mm-hmm.
merge with a label. Merge with some, like, a distribution,
mm-hmm.
something like that,
yeah,
you know
yeah,
what I'm
yeah.
saying? But I just let me know what y'all think in the comment section.
No, nigga, I got racks on racks on racks, they racks you pound. No, if you ain't talking about no racks on racks, they move around. No, if you ain't talking about no racks on racks, they move around. Yeah, my racks too big. I've been ballin' now, baby, I was born to win.
Hey.
I remember when I had made my first 10. If I remember when I had made my first 10, they was saying on the kid, they still be hating on the kid.
Yo,
I fuck them little boys, I pop his shit, I do his big. Shit got niggas dead and in the pen. Yo, I used to ride a huffy, now I got all kind of shit. All kind of bitches on my dick. Hey, I don't trust these dog hoes. All these bitches slut. She might look good.
I ain't gonna lie, that hard head.
The way they turn.
Not even just changing the color. But
just
ride with the door up, you know what I'm saying? Going through the neighborhood mm-hmm. and it's raining. But I do like how they flipping the color though,
yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Dope.
That's dope too. Yo, shout out to the Fat Squad.
Hey, I don't trust the dog hoes. All these bitches slut. She might look good on IG, but I swear that bitch ain't none. And if that beef ain't about the money, then that shit ain't none. Cause I'm the type of nigga that's gonna get that shit done. If I can get your nigga, I'ma get your man's count. In the rich nigga might spend a block of rent the land. Jump on from down baby, but it's like I can't stand. Put a fit, toes down, fuck around, get put in the ground. Yo, just had a talk with them, still like fucking with your clowns. Nigga, I got racks on racks on racks on racks.
Hold on. Did I just peep through?
What you peep? Because I was assuming.
Look, did he really hop out the car and cost me a go?
Racks on racks on racks. If you ain't talking about no racks on racks, they move
I can't ghost ride on land, bro.
What you
say? The concrete, it costs too much money to be trying to ghost ride the wheel in land, bro. Like,
maybe they had somebody pesticide steering for him a little bit. You know what I'm saying?
What you be trying to do? You can't. Tell me for my business. Talking about no wrecks on wrecks, they move around.
I'ma get your man's, hood rich. Nigga might spend the block up in the lamb. Jump on from South Memphis, but it's like I can't stand. 10 toes down, fuck around, get put in the ground. Just had a talk with them.
Hey, you know what's crazy though? Like you know how people always be saying like city shit like link like Atlanta. Mm-hmm. Everybody be trying to, but I think Memphis is in like kind of that bridge between like how Atlanta is and how Chicago is. You know, mm-hmm. Chicago's so separated,
mm-hmm.
like with the beef. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah,
but
yeah.
I'm talking about what even though it even lingers into the music scene. You know what I'm saying? But Atlanta is so united.
Mm-hmm.
But what the crazy thing is, people don't be realizing the underground beef in Atlanta because they don't publicize it. But I think Memphis is kind of in that in between. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
10 toes down, fuck around, get put in the ground. Yo, just had a talk with them. Still like fucking with your crap. Nigga, I got racks on racks on racks. This shit's a pile.
Why you trying to put
it? Racks on racks, they move around. Sorry, no way talking about no racks on racks, they move around.
I was just trying to, you know what I'm saying? But I do feel like, you know what I'm saying, since Dolph has fully retired, you know what I'm saying? Retired, quote unquote. Key Glock got to step up to keep that paper route empire moving. But I did see recently Big Squad rocking the PRE chain and 1017. So I don't know what that means. You know what I'm saying? Y'all let me know. You know what I'm saying? I know we ain't reacted to Big Squad on the channel just yet, but it's coming. So
it's coming.
You know what I'm saying? Or y'all might already see it, but we don't already peeked them out. But with that being said, man, let us know how y'all feel about it in the comment section down below. Let us know y'all some opinions down below, man. But as always, y'all know how it go. Go ahead, let them know what time it is.
It is that time.
Basically, what that means is we like to wrap it up sometimes.
Sooner.
Sometimes.
Later.
But it is that.
But it is that time.
I do go for the name DJ Mink. This is.
Here
we are.
It is
we are, y'all. Yeah, no time to kick it. Got a stack of flip for my folks. Dollar, 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 dollar. Please tell me you can hear me. Don't turn your back and don't neglect me. Just let me know if you need me. Dollar, 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 dollar. Let me watch out for my pockets. Keep my money long, get my team strong. Let me run away from my problems.